The PSPCA rescued 300 baby chickens from a vacant lot in the Olney section of Philadelphia. The chicks were found in the 5500 block of Whitaker Avenue. Now, detectives say the owner planned to take over the lot and start raising the chicks for food resale. They say he did not provide the chicks with proper housing or feeding stations. He allegedly admitted to losing more than 1,000 chicks prior to the discovery. The PSPCA will care for them until they are adopted.